Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Addie, here with a special guest, Maddie. Now I'm at her house for a sleepover tonight, and we're doing the BFF tag. So she will explain how this goes.
So basically, we wrote down a bunch of 15 questions, and so the answer that we think the other person chose, we circled. And so basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask each other the questions, and if you get them right, you get a point. If you don't, then you don't get a point.
And here's my friend, Kermit the Frog, who's gonna be our judge.
Okay, so yeah.
Okay. So, first question.
Okay.
Wizard or superhero? Superhero. Superhero.
Okay, so you got one. Keep going.
Fast swimmer or running?
I would honestly, don't tell me yet.
No.
I would honestly pick fast runner, yeah.
I did runner too.
Okay. Fast. Come on.
Wait, what was the third one?
Habit.
No, but I can't read my handwriting.
Holiday or sport?
Oh, holiday or sport.
I would pick probably a new sport.
I did pick a new holiday.
Wait, would that be a point for me or just no points for anyone?
A point for no one.
Okay, another one.
Funny or smart?
Wait, that's not the next one. You've skipped hide and seek or dodgeball.
Oh, hide and seek or dodgeball.
Hide and seek.
Yep, hide and seek. Funny or smart?
Smart.
Yep. I'm funny, but I'm smart. She's funny, but she's smart.
I'm not funny.
How is that funny?
Because
I'm funny. Warm rain or cold snow? You know what
I would pick warm rain.
I did warm snow. I mean, cold snow. Because I used to live in Minnesota, and I'm
just don't tell me your answers yet.
Well, sorry, I can't tell which one you do. I can't tell when I'm supposed to tell you.
You ask me all your questions, and I'll ask you all my questions.
Okay.
Okay, next one.
Frog or bird?
Okay, so this one was either be turn into a frog once a month or turn into a bird every week. I pick bird.
Okay.
What'd you pick?
Bird.
Like, yeah, for me. What'd you pick for me?
Bird. Bird.
Okay. Okay.
Math or sport?
Sports.
Armor or horse? I spelled horse wrong. I spelled
horse.
Yeah, I spelled horse wrong. H-O-U-R-S-E. I was spelling house. Then I changed it to horse and it was all weird.
Okay, next one.
Drawing or singing?
Singer.
Yep. Fire or water?
I would rather control fire so you could put out fires. What'd you pick?
Water. Because if someone, like, if it's a bully spilling water on you, you can just freeze it.
Yeah, but if there's a fire, you can, like, put it out. Like, you can move it to the water.
Yeah, but what if a bully is, like, about to spill something on you and then everyone laughs at you?
What if there's a fire right next to them, so you just put them on fire? Okay, next one.
Celeb or TV?
I would rather meet a celebrity.
Okay.
What'd you pick?
TV. Mm-hmm. Boat or hang?
Boat. I do not want to hang glide.
I do not know what that is.
It's like,
I'm young and I'm stupid.
Show me a picture of a hang glider.
To unlock your iPhone first.
Thanks, Siri. Oh my gosh, it's like so.
Here are some images of a hang glider I found on the web.
Okay,
so would you pick boat?
Boat.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Teeth soap or sour?
Brush your teeth milk. With soap or drink sour milk. I picked.
You have to
pick sour milk. What'd you say?
teeth soap. No, because sour milk has like kernels in it. Stuff.
You just have to make a tiny sip.
No, but teeth soap, you can like flavor it.
Still wouldn't taste good. Next one. Last one.
Unusable tarot or unusable wings?
I picked wings.
I picked unusable wings.
Yep. Okay, so now I need to ask Addie the questions. You need to get in the frame.
Oh.
Okay, so.
And now what do I say?
You say the answer. Wizard or superhero?
For me?
Yeah.
I would do superhero.
Fast swimmer or fast runner?
Runner.
Yep. New holiday or sport?
Holiday.
Yep. Hide and seek or dodgeball?
Hide and seek.
Funny or smart?
I'm smart.
Warm rain or cold snow?
Cold snow. And you know where I live?
Frog or bird?
Bird.
Math or sports?
I'll do math.
Really? I picked sports. Armor or horse?
Horse.
Yep. Drawer or singer?
Drawing.
That's what I picked. I knew you liked drawing. Fire or water?
Water.
I got that wrong. Celeb or TV?
TV.
Boat or hang glide?
Boat.
Teeth soap or sour milk?
Teeth soap.
Usable tail or wing? I won by 1 point.
Wait, how?
I won by.
How?
Because I got
11. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, that was 5. It was.
But you got way more wrong than me.
Oh, wait, that was 4. So, wait, that's 5 now. We tied.
Yeah, we tied.
That's stupid.
So, that's all. So, go subscribe to her channel, Blue Panda. Follow her, like, subscribe to her, turn on her post notifications. Comment that I sent her, Kevin Roloff sent her, I think that's my username. Yep. And follow me.
Subscribe, like
me, turn on the post notifications. And if you see this video, comment.
Blue Panda.
Panda! P-A-O-W-N.
Panda.
A.
P-O-W.
Peace, guys.
Bye.
See you later. Peace.